Normally, I would say under the hood, but in this case, in the engine bay, we've got a monster 331 cubic inch Chrysler Industrial Hemi V8 with quad Stromberg 97 carburetors. It's got an Iski cabinet. This thing is set up just like a 1950s drag racing car would be, because this engine is from the 1950s. It's all linked up with a 4-speed manual Muncie transmission, and the rear end is a Dana 70. This thing is an absolute monster, especially with how lightweight this thing is.